I found a useless watch in my house that doesn't work. I put out its mirror, then uses a dry cloth to clean the dust. Secondly, I uses a wet cloth to clean the dust. And lastly, clean it with dry cloth. Here I uses a claw tape or bandage tape to cover the edges that might be dangerous. You can use a picture frame for this purpose. Then I put an acrylic paint onto it and it results perfect, like a real palette. Glass palettes are better than wooden or plastic palettes, so they can easily be cleaned.